Hello, Nigerians. Things are really getting complicated. I saw so many videos of private businesses, private properties being destroyed. This is not the motive behind this protest. The protest is end bad governance, not stealing. So many people came out to support that protest. I'm sure they would never support destruction or stealing. I don't understand. This is not the government this time around, but we the people. Why are we destroying private properties? Why are we stealing from each other? I understand the palliatives, as in, why are those palliatives kept there? I don't understand. I don't even understand. I'm sure they will explain to us why those palliatives were kept there. But as for we destroying private properties, we're stealing from private owners. So many private people would not be able to come back to business. And those videos I saw, there are some people that don't even look like thugs. They look so responsible. And they were destroying private properties. They were stealing. Hey, the jury alone. Emma Jackie come by the Dubai law. Please. May the Almighty help us.